Hello, everyone. I am Dr. 원영자, the author of Bible Matrix 7, historical and scientific views on Daniel and Revelation, Part 2, Revelation. 레이저 렛미 스타트 레벨레이션 1:9. I, John, was on the island of Patmos because of the word of God and the testimony of Jesus. Please read Revelation 1:9. 에퍼슬 존 워즈 더 영게스트 디사이플 오브 지저스 12 디사이플 앤드 더 퍼스트 디사이플 훔 지저스 러브드 데스 와이 히 이즈 콜드 세인트 존더빌 러브드 와빌 러브드 디사이플 인더 로드 서퍼 was the last supper. He was reclining to next to Jesus at the table, and he was leaning back against Jesus, and he asked Jesus which of the 12 disciples would betray Jesus. According to the records of the four gospels, Only John of the 12 disciples witnessed Jesus' crucifixion. Matthew, Mark, and Luke do not mention anyone of the 12 disciples who witnessed Jesus' crucifixion. Of course, Jesus said about this, saying, This very night you will all fall away on account of me, for it is written, I will strike the shepherd, and the sheep of the flock will be scattered. The father of Apostle John was Zebedee, and mother was Salome, who was the younger sister of Mary. The mother of Jesus. Therefore, the sons of Salome, James as the third disciple, and John as the fourth disciple were cousins with Jesus. Please read on the tyrannical emperor Nero of the Imperial Roman Empire. The martyrdom of Peter and the Apostle Paul, John becoming the leader of the church in Ephesus, and the ruthless autocrat as Emperor Domitian as followed. Next topic is Revelation 1:9 again. Second. I, John, was on the island of Patmos because of the word of God and the testimony of Jesus. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.